Wayne's up next. Your leader, black truck, blue accents, down the backstretch. Yellow, black flame job of Sal RC, your top qualifier down the backstretch as well. He's 5.3 back. Ethan Palmer, 3.8 back of Sal RC. Shane Johnson still in touch, 3.2 after that horrible lap he had a couple laps ago. Here he comes working his way through the wall ride. See if he can reel in Ethan Palmer for a third and final podium position. Jeff Palmer in tow, though. That is for position right there, guys, for fourth. 2.11, 2.11 to go. Your leader now working his way back out on the front stretch. The lead is now 4.4. Sal looks to be reeling in Darren Sansom. Sal and the all yellow TLR, black flame job, working his way through the chicane. Last time it was a 4.4 second gap.
It's now 3.7 second gap. Sal receiving lane down the quick time.
Go, Racers, one minute.